In this video, we're going to talk about the double defense out in the forehand side. This is a really advanced stroke. If you want to learn the basic techniques about the double defense, please check out our other video we made about that one. You can find it in the description. So, we have a stroke now. We have a smash coming towards your forehand side. Instead of switching to the forehand, we need to do the same basic techniques, but we need to do it out in the side, still hitting the shuttle in the backhand. First thing that we want to focus on is that we need to move our body slightly to the right, so we are in a better position of doing the defense. Next thing we want to do now is that we want to take our elbow and getting it far out to the right, so we are still able to do the rotation in the forearm. So when we are ready for the smash, we go out like this with the elbow all the way out to the side, so we still can generate all the power from the rotation of the forearm. Next thing we want to focus on is how we hit the shuttle, how we generate all that power with the elbow all the way out to the side. What we're going to do now, when we are standing in this position with the elbow all the way out here, we are going to rotate the forearm and use the finger power to generate all the power for the defense. What is really important in this stroke is that you use your fingers to generate the power combined with the forearm rotation. Our grip just before we hit the shuttle is a bevel grip slightly on the edge of the racket, and actually when we are hitting the shuttle, we rotate the grip in our fingers while we push on the grip, so it looks like this. In some cases, when people smash really, really hard all the way out here, we don't have that much time to go all the way out and generate the power like this. So a little extra trick for you guys is that we can actually move our right leg back to give ourselves more time to do the defense. It looks like this. Thanks a lot for watching this video. I really hope that you learned a lot and you can now try to practice in this cool shot on your own. If you have any questions at all, please leave them below and we will answer them as soon as possible.
Thanks for watching.